Floyd reporting to you live from the Briarwood Sports Network. Mr. DeVille made a pretty tough game out there today.
Yeah, it was pretty tough, you know. Seen a lot of reincarnation of Pistol Pete. Seen the reincarnation of Wilt Chamberlain. Seen the reincarnation of Danny Ainge. You know, there's a lot of competition on that team, you know.
It's a lot of Hall of Fame talent that you just mentioned.
Yeah, you know.
You guys held the lead for the majority of the game, Mr. DeVille. What can you say was the turning point in the game?
Turning point? Turning point to say the least. I think that there was a little financial exchange in between the second and third quarter. You know, all of a sudden, flagrant calls started being called. You know, I'm being called Ron Artest. You know, Marvin the Martian. You know, all these things, you know. You know, but however, you know, you know, one of the players on the other team, you know, remain nameless, Michelle Anderson, you know, happened to have the ball and traveled across the Atlantic Ocean, and it wasn't called. And when I advocated for my team, I was tossed out their game. So I think the ejection was the major turning point.
So I've been checking the internet.
That's right.
And the fans seem to be siding with your assessment, so, you know.
That's right. But it's okay. You know what? If that's what you guys got to do to win, so be it. But me and my boys will be back next year.
This is Mr. Clay reporting to you live from Briarwood Sports Network. Until next time.